All right, unfortunately, we couldn't get the air chamois bay, but at least we got this bay. Yeah, all the bays have this new push button system. We're gonna see if the triple foam conditioner actually comes out of the gun like triple foam. Here's the gun, same gun as always. We're gonna wash the car on this nice sunny day. So yeah, let's do this. We're gonna put in dollar bills like always. Uh-oh. Hang on, let me try again. Hang on, let me try another dollar. This one's, that one's kind of... Oh, man, the pump in the other bay just came on. What the? Oh! Like this then. Refuse to take it. Is that just the bill acceptor or is it the dollar bill? Okay, I think it's just the bill acceptor. Yeah, guys, I think this bay don't work. It's just probably the bill acceptor. Oh, finally, there it goes. Finally, the bay can work. We're gonna try the tire cleaner first, and there will be no more commentary. Wait for the product to come out. Tire cleaner and engine degreaser is what the product is. It smells really good too. This tire cleaner chemical can also be used to clean the engine, which I'm not going to do. Out the line now, just give me a moment. You go ahead and flush out the line real quick. Soap. Let me add some more time to it. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Alright, oh, there's our soap. running out of time, and the bay won't accept my money. Stupid bay won't accept my money. It keeps spitting it out. God dang it. Alright, I'll try to rinse off the best I can. Alright, let's try this again. It didn't take it, hang on. I think this magnetic strip go like this. Verifying card. Alright, I guess. Oh, it charges you by the minute. I see how this works. Alright, there we go. That's awesome. Now we don't gotta worry about time no more. So yeah, the new card reader charges you by the minute. See if it does dispense triple foam or not. see the time's going up. It charges you by the minute, and I think you press that to stop it. Now for the final rinse step, the spot to rinse, and if we were in Bay 2, we would have done the air chamois, but it's missing its nozzle, so I doubt I'd probably do it. This filtered water goes through like a reverse osmosis system, and it basically like, it's more softer water, and it gets rid of the city.